Jesus said to his disciples, "If you love me, you will keep my commandments. And I will ask the Father, and he will give you another advocate to be with you always, the Spirit of truth, whom the world cannot accept, because it neither sees nor knows him. But you know him, because he remains with you and will be in you. I will not leave you orphans. I will come to you. In a little while, the world will no longer see me, but you will see me, because I live and you will live. On that day, you will realize that I am in my Father, and you are in me, and I in you. Whoever has my commandments and observes them is the one who loves me. And whoever loves me will be loved by my Father, and I will love him and reveal myself to him."
O Spirit Divine, Spirit of truth and light, come into my soul and forever abide. Let your breath dispel the darkness of night, for in your brightness good deeds are multiplied. O Spirit Divine, Spirit of love and mercy, pouring the balm of trustfulness upon me, by your grace the good in my heart made strong and sturdy, I'm filled with the unconquered power of constancy. O Spirit Divine, Spirit of peace and joy, reinforcing my thirsting heart with divine might, I drink of God's living fount and his love in joy, confirmed in strength and fearless for the fight.
Jesus carries in his heart a great desire, a friendly relationship with me. Do I want to enter into such a relationship through the Holy Spirit?